Every year on 5th of September, we celebrate Teachers' Day. It is a day filled with lots of joy, excitement, and happiness, as students are eagerly looking forward to tell their teachers how and why are they special to them. It is my honor to talk about our dear teachers on this wonderful occasion. We celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th of September every year. 5th of September is marked by the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna, and the Teacher Day is celebrated on the commemoration of the birthday. Along with being a resourceful leader in forms of the country, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. Students across the country celebrate this day to pay respect and thank their teachers. Teachers are the backbones of our society. They spread change by sharpening and building students. As one took the great impact on the growth, development, and well-being of the students and nation, one must agree that teaching is a noble profession. There is a saying that teachers are greater than our parents. Parents give us birth, whereas teachers build our personality. Apart from the academics, teachers stand by us at every step to guide and motivate us. They are the source of knowledge and wisdom. I would like to extend my gratitude to every teacher for selfless service and dynamic support. We are always grateful to you. Thank you, Jai Hind.